spirit tremble and flee. Continue to watch your screen right now and see as the power...
Who are you? Look here, who are you? Eh? Who are you? Put your hands down. Put your hand down.
Am I owing you?
Eh? Who are you?
Am I owing you?
Who are you?
Spiritual husband.
Speak louder.
Queen of the cross!
Uh-huh. And who else?
Spirit of death.
Speak louder. Huh?
What have you done to her?
Anger.
A colère.
What have you done to her?
Sickness.
And what else?
Remove this thing from my mouth. I don't want this.
Leave me. What have you done to her? Speak.
I want to kill this girl.
Will I tue?
Why?
She will not see ending of this SMS.
Why?
I want to kill her.
Why? Eh?
She is the next of my king.
She is what?
Next of my king.
Next of your king?
Yes.
Okay. How did you enter her body?
Through umbilical cord.
What do you mean by that?
She was born with feet.
Okay. What have you done to her family?
Her mother served Marine. So she's the next of my king.
Mm-hmm. Now, what have you done to her life?
I gave her sickness, ulcer, chest pain, heart attack, spirit of fear. Every day, sickness! I want to kill this girl,
oh.
I want to kill this girl. I want to chase her out of the marriage.
What have you done to her marriage?
I don't want her to marry. I don't want her to marry.
Why?
She's my wife.
C'est ma femme.
Now your time has expired.
My husband is offering.
Now, in the mighty name of Jesus.
No.
You demon.
No.
In the mighty name of Jesus, I command you out of her. Jesus Christ, all over your body, Holy Ghost fire, from your head to your toe. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. All over your body, from your head to your toe. Now, out of her. Out.
Out. Out.
Out.
Out!
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Come out of her. You demon, this is not your temple. In the mighty name of Jesus. Out! Come out! Come out! In Jesus' name.
La manifestation de l'esprit maléfique, l'esprit qui a détruit la vie de cette femme.
The mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord, for this deliverance. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. You are declared free in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. You are free.
Il a reçu sa délivrance dans le nom de Jésus Christ.
Glory be to Jesus. The woman has been declared free from the demon that tormented her for so long.
Stand up, stand up. Stand up. Stand up, sister.
My eye is turning me.
Your eye is turning you. You are feeling dizzy.
Donc elle a des vertiges.
Hein?
Yes, my eye is turning me.
Okay, don't worry. Now come here. You know what you said here? You know what you said? You said that you are queen of the coast. Eh?
Hmm?
You said that you are the queen of the coast.
Tu dis que tu étais la reine de la côte.
Eh? Yeah. Are you not the one who said it?
Yeah.
Eh? You know, you were somersaulting here with your head. That is why you are feeling dizzy. So that unclean spirit that has been tormenting you, tormenting your life, your marriage, is out of you. So Jesus has set you free.
Thank you, Jesus, for delivering me. Thank you, Jesus.
So you are free.
Glory be to Jesus. Deliverance has just taken place in the name of Jesus. Be us all over the world. Remember that Jesus Christ does not only have authority over unclean spirits, over evil spirits that kill, steal, and destroy, but also have power to force them to come out in the name of Jesus. And as Christians, as believers, we do not only have the authority over unclean spirits, but also have the power of God to command them to come out and instruct them where to go. And demons know that they must obey to the authority and power in the name of Jesus Christ. Viewers all over the world, what you are witnessing right now is the mighty power of Jesus Christ chasing out every evil and unclean spirit in life of the people. Remember, God Almighty can use any medium to express himself to others. Right now, the faculties of the wise men are being used as channel of light, channel of deliverance, channel of healing in life of the people. Continue to watch your screen and touch your screen and catch the fire of the Holy Ghost. Remember, all the believers are not limited by space, time, and circumstance. Mean distance is not a barrier. So just believe by faith, get connected, touch your screen, and receive your own portion of healing, blessing, deliverance, and breakthrough today in Jesus' name.
Regardez votre écran, téléspectateurs. Les hommes sages sont toujours dans la congrégation. Rappelez-vous que nous ne combattons pas contre la chair et le sang, mais contre les principalités, les principautés et les esprits maléfiques dans les lieux célestes. Nous continuons de témoigner l'autorité en Jésus-Christ. Les hommes sages administrent cette délivrance par la puissance du Saint-Esprit, à travers les facultés qui leur ont été données. Nous continuons de témoigner cette résurrection, cette puissance en Jésus-Christ, parce qu'il a été blessé à cause de nos transgressions, brisé à cause de nos fautes. Et la bénédiction qui donne la paix est tombée sur lui, et par ses maîtres aussi, nous sommes guéris. Mes téléspectateurs, par ses maîtres aussi, nous sommes guéris, nous avons la victoire sur l'ennemi. C'est cette délivrance que vous voyez ici, on dirait des mailles télévision. Ben, rappelez-vous que ce n'est pas un mirage, mais simplement une confirmation que les écrits restent encore frais. Alors nous voyons le ministère de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ être révélé à travers nos hommes sages par la dimension du Saint-Esprit. La délivrance continue en ces sessions prophétiques avec nos hommes sages. Allons simplement rester connectés avec nous, téléspectateurs.
Viewers all over the world, we are still live and direct right here from the Synagogue Church of All Nations in Lagos, Nigeria. And right now you are seeing...
My children of Jesus, who are you? Who are you?
I'm the Iroko.
What?
I'm the Iroko. The Iroko.
The man said it's a tree.
How do you operate? You demon. What have you done to him?
I messed him up.
What?
In every angle. His business.
Ses affaires.
His marriage.
Son mariage.
Nonsense.
Tout est foutu.
What else?
Family scattered.
How did he enter his body? How did he enter him?
From his childhood.
Il entre en lui depuis son
enfance. Childhood.
Childhood. How many demonic powers you have? How many?
Uncountable.
Uncountable. What do you use this power for?
Ses pouvoirs sont indéchiffrables.
How do you?
Failure.
Mm-hmm.
Disaster.
You demon unclean spirit. This body is not your temple. I command you in the name of Jesus Christ. Come out!
Nous allons maintenant réagir face à l'onction du Saint-Esprit. L'homme sage commandant à ses démons. Cet arbre qui a détruit sa vie et ses affaires.
Come here!
Esprit révélant qu'il avait plusieurs pouvoirs. Des pouvoirs indéchiffrables. Nous le voyons maintenant recevoir la prière de l'homme sage par la puissance du Saint-Esprit.
Certainly, you can see there is no cohabitation between light and darkness.
Out in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name.
reçu sa délivrance.
Stand up.
En le nom de Jésus-Christ.
Stand up.
Glory be to Jesus Christ. When the Son of God sets you are free indeed. That is what is happening right now. The evidence of Jesus Christ is arising and walking. Watch his
cry. How about you? Do you remember what you have said?
No, sir.
Jesus has delivered you from that demon that was fighting your destiny and your life.
Praise the Lord.
Now you are free.
Praise the Lord.
Follow Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm free.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes. When the power of God is present, deliverance is like breathing.
Who are you?
너는 누구냐? 나는 이 여자를 망하게 하러 왔다. I want to destroy her. 너는 누구냐?
What has happened to her?
탈락을 타고 들어왔다. 어떤 일을 했냐 이 여자에게? 이 여자에게 어떤 일을 했냐? 기도를 방해했다. I destroy her prayer.
What happened to the family?
어떤 일을 가족들에게 했냐? 안 되게 했다. I destroy everything. 안 되게 했다. I destroy everything. 교회도 안 되게 했다. I destroy ministry. 시기하고 질투하고 원망하고 불평하고 짜증내고 envy, complaining, murmur. 안 되게 했다. I destroy everything. 이 여자가 기도하면 다 되는데 그렇기 때문에 안 되게 했다. I destroy her prayer.
The evil spirit said he wants to destroy her. That it has destroyed everything about the woman.
What happened to her ministry?
어떤 일을 이 사역에 했냐? 사역을 어떻게 방해했냐? 말로 했다. 사역을 어떻게 방해했냐? 말로 또 아프게 했고. I gave hot hatred. I gave hot hatred.
The evil spirit said he had given her hatred.
How did he enter her life?
어떻게 이 여자에게 들어왔냐? 어떻게 이 여자에게 들어왔냐? 기도하기 싫을 때. When she didn't want to pray. 기도하면 다 잘 되니까.
The evil spirit said it entered her at the time she was not praying.
Who is this man?
이 남자가 누구냐?
This man.
이 남자가 누구냐?
Sir, who is this woman to you?
이 여자가 누구입니까?
아내입니다.
My wife. She's my wife.
She's my wife.
He says he's your husband.
너는 이 남자의 부인이다. 이 남자가 누구냐? I hate him.
The evil spirit said, I hate him.
Why do you hate him?
왜 이 남자를 싫어하냐? 우리하고 반대니까, 나하고 반대니까. He's working for God.
Because he's working for God, I hate him.
You don't want him to work for God?
넌 하나님의 일하는 것을 원치 않냐?
그렇다.
I don't want
him to work for God.
So, what are you experiencing in life with her?
자, 경험을 얘기해 주십시오. 당신 부인이 어떻습니까, 네, 평상시에?
뭐가 잘 들려고 그러면 꼭 말로 막습니다.
네. She talk too much. She start to murmur. She start complaining.
The husband said woman always complains and murmur.
You unclean spirits of destruction, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
그렇고 착한 영혼은?
This body is not your temple. I command you to come out of her. Out!
예수님의 이름으로 명하노니 나가라.
Nous allons maintenant cette femme recevoir sa délivrance.
Out!
나가라.
L'esprit maléfique a détruit sa vie.
Out!
나가라.
Nous ne voulons pas qu'elle puisse servir Dieu. Et causer la haine entre elle et Jésus.
Out!
나가라.
va maintenant recevoir la prière de l'homme sage.
Jésus Christ, il est au moment de la mort.
Regardez-vous tes comptes, législateur. Cette femme, c'est l'influence du Saint-Esprit.
Husband and is a pastor.
Sir, the confession you have just heard is not from her.
이 여자가 한 고백은 이 여자의 고백이 아닙니다.
That spirit that was tormenting her, afflicting her, Jesus Christ has cast it out today.
이 여자랑 싸우고 있던 마귀를 예수님께서 쫓아주셨습니다.
So never you remind her of past. Her past is over.
자, 이것을 기억시키지 마십시오. 이제 과거는 끝났습니다.
Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. You are free.
감사합니다.
Le utilisateur a reçu sa délivrance et son mari, cet esprit maléfique qui a détruit sa vie, son foyer, a été chassé par la puissance du nom de Jésus-Christ. Restez connectés avec nous. Nous sommes toujours en ces sessions de délivrance et prophétique avec nos hommes sages qui sont toujours dans la congrégation. Nous voyons la présence de Jésus-Christ. De déconnectant de tout ce qui n'est pas de lui, parce qu'il reste le maître suprême assis à la droite de Dieu le Père. Mes téléspectateurs, rassurez-vous qu'en ce nom, nous avons la victoire sur l'ennemi, parce que ce nom a été élevé au-dessus de tout nom, de toute domination, au-dessus de toute autorité qui peut être nommée dans le monde présent et même dans les siècles à venir. Restez connectés avec nous.
Viewers all over the world, we are still live and direct, and you are seeing the wise men right now moving around in the congregation, ministering prayer and deliverance in the power of the Holy Spirit. Remember that it's only faith that pleases God. The book of Hebrews 11:6 says that if you come to God, you must believe that He exists and rewards those who earnestly seek Him. Right now, as you are watching us, give thanks to God Almighty for giving you faith to believe that He hears and answers prayer. Remember, the instant you believe, you have. The instant you believe, it is yours. The instant you believe, you become a possessor of the Father's nature. And the Father's nature is very simple. It's healing, deliverance, and all of God's blessings. And they are yours for the asking. As you touch your screen in faith right now, believe that Jesus Christ is the answer to all fundamental issues of life. Touch your screen and receive. Remember, the distance is not a barrier for the move of the Holy Spirit. He is everywhere present at all times. And right now, wherever you are watching us from, He is there with you. Just touch your screen and receive that miracle that you have been looking for in Jesus' name.
For earth-shaking miracles, signs, and wonders, using the authority of God the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Watch the screen of your television right now as the wise men are using the authority in the name of Jesus to put a full stop to the common calamities of human lives the people are facing. Wherever you are right now, trust that Jesus Christ will meet you at the point of your need.
The deliverance continues to take place.